What can I get you today? Come again!
Oh, what a view! Oh, and it's so relaxing.
Yeah. If not for the monsters, it'd make a perfect place for a picnic.
I can see that. Begin combat.
Ha!
Yes. There.
Very well.
My turn.
Let's go. Sit. Take this.
Yes. Ha. Battle complete. Let's proceed.
You never cease to amaze, Major.
Yeah, you were so cool.
Glad to hear it. I'm part of the team for now, so whatever you need, just say the word.
There! Take them down!
Yes!
I'm up!
Now. Search mode activate. Detailed information obtained. I shall go. Yeah!
Let's go! Yeah. Eight's down!
I'll assist. The Vander style is impressive.
I have a long way to go.
Chance to attack.
I'm up.
Yes.
I shall go. Now, Kurt, go.
Leave it to me.
There. Yeah.
Very well.
Yeah. I'm up. Sit.
It's my turn. There.
More enemies.
I'm up.
I shall go.
Yes!
Yeah!
Battle complete. Let's proceed.
I must train even more.
Yeah, I did it!
There!
It's strong. Please be extra careful.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Suppressing targets.
Mirror devices in place! Orba laser! Fire! Mission complete. May you rest in peace.
I'm up! Ha! Now!
An opening!
This is it!
You did it, Reen!
Yeah, thanks, Major Claire.
Stats updated.
Ah, treasure chest. This spot seems excellent for fishing.
There! Got a bite! Nice! Not bad at all. There. Got a bite. This is promising. It got away. There. Got a bite. This is promising. It's a whopper. I'll show no mercy! Yeah!
I'm up! Sit!
It's my turn! Yeah! Now's our chance! Let's go, Reen!
Understood!
There. Sit!
My turn. There!
I'll heal you!
Thanks! Let's go!
Yeah!
Is that all?
Right there is the south gate to St. Arc.
The clock reads 0650 hours. We should be on time.
Chance to attack.
Ha! It's my turn. Ha!
Ready. Yeah.
My turn. There.
Let's go. Yeah.
More inbound. Yes. Yeah.
Very well. Let's go. It's down.
An opening.
I shall go.
It's my turn. There. Battle complete. Let's proceed.
Ready! Sit!
Begin combat!
Ha!
Very well!
Ha!
Ready!
I shall go. There.
It's my turn. Ha! Let's go. Ha!
Behold the Vander style.
That enemy is strong. Please be careful.
Be on guard. It's strong.
Ready. Yeah. Now, let's go, Rain.
Understood.
Yeah.
My turn. Yeah. Now, Kurt, go.
I got it.
There.
Yeah.
My turn.
There.
I'll assist.
It's my turn.
Suppressing targets. Mirror devices in place. Orbital laser, fire! Mission complete. May you rest in peace.
It's my turn.
All right, nice work. I must train even more.
Yeah, I did it!
Treasure located.
Yeah!
Now, brace yourself!
Ha!
Let's go!
Ah!
My turn! Ha! Is that all?
This place has such a nice atmosphere. But for a place that's supposed to be chalk white, everything here looks pretty gray.
In the Dark Ages, Heimdall was struck by a disaster. The Emperor at the time moved the citizens here and made it the new capital. Back then, this place was a brilliant shade of white.
You sure know a lot. Of the five big cities in the Empire, this one has just as rich a history as Heimdall. Actually, since Heimdall has been rebuilt before, it may be safe to say this city takes first place for historical buildings.
Oh, wow.
I was not aware of all that.
Major?
Instructor Claire?
Is something wrong?
No. I was just thinking how long it's been since my duties last took me here. Marquis Higharm's mansion is located past the cathedral in the back of the Northwestern District. I can guide you there.
We'd appreciate it. Thanks.
Thank you all for coming. I am Fernand Higharms, the one in charge of the Sutherland province's well-being. It's good to see you again, Reen. It's been some time. I hear you've been taking care of my son, Patrick.
It's good to see you again, too. But about Patrick, it's quite the opposite. He's been a good friend and helped me out a number of times.
I'm sure he would be honored to hear that. Were you aware he's currently helping out in Ordis?
Actually, yes. He came with me when I first went to the branch campus. We caught up during the train ride. Oh, and it's good to see you too, Celestin.
Indeed, Master Reen. I returned to St. Arc last year, leaving Master Patrick at the school. But it seems he grew up wonderfully in my absence. I can't thank you and his other classmates enough, Master Reen.
Really, I didn't do much. Let me introduce the students of Class 7 Special Operations.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Una Crawford.
I'm Kurt Vander. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Altina Orion. Nice to meet you.
Ah, so this is the new Class 7. I wasn't expecting to find a son of the Vander family here. I'm indebted to your father. It's a pleasure to meet you too.
Thank you for your kind words.
Now, Major Reveld, would you mind if I saw Tareen's business here first?
Not at all. I would actually like to hear the details myself. Would it be okay if I stayed and listened?
That's perfectly fine.
Marquis Higharms, we're here to report that we, the Thor's Military Academy branch campus, have begun our field exercises in Sutherland.
Understood. I expect great things from you. The requests, if you would, Celestin.
Yes. Please, take this.
Thank you. Thank you.
I shall be your opponent.
It seems I've lost.
Let's go!
Now.
It's my turn!
I'm up!
Thank you.
Oh? There's a breeze coming through here.
I can smell flowers, too.
That must be coming from the fields along the Western Highway.
Refreshing.
You don't say. Have another drink. Do you have any other good stories? Oh my gosh! Rean! I heard you got a job at Thor's Branch Campus. Nice to meet you all. I'm Vivi. I went to school with your teacher. Back when we were students, Rean and I had a real hot and heavy relationship. It turned into a huge scandal. But now I'm an up-and-coming journalist. Thank you.
I've been waiting, Reen. Give me the dirt. That's good stuff. I'll send you your prize. Thank you.
This is their department store? Oh, people here must be loaded.
It is marketed toward the nobility, but there's no need to worry about that. Let's go in.
Okay, then.
Thank you.